Today for Mousetrap Monday, we're not gonna catch any mice or rats, but instead, I'm gonna show you the best way to trap a big smelly skunk. That's what we got inside this trap. So I'll show you how I caught the skunk right on my porch. I used chicken as bait and it worked perfectly. Now I just had to wait for a stinky skunk. Okay, now that I caught him, I'm gonna go ahead and release him and not get sprayed this time. There he's coming out. Goodbye, you've caused a lot of problems.